Pharrell tears up after seeing his song Happy make the world really happy. This is Clevver News, the happiest news source online. Who knew that Pharrell Williams was such a softie? Well, maybe Oprah did. During an interview on Oprah Prime, she played him a montage of people around the world lip-syncing and dancing to his song Happy. He was so moved by the fan-made videos that he immediately busted out into full-on tears.
Makes me cry too. Makes me cry too.
Well deserved, buddy. What many of you guys may or may not know is his song Happy has a crazy history. Back in November last year, before it was ever played on the radio or charting on Billboard or iTunes, it was just a music video that now has over 182 million views on YouTube, practically overnight. Pharrell responded to the video montage telling Oprah, "It's overwhelming because it's like I love what I do and I just appreciate the fact that people have believed in me for so long that I could make it to this point." Well, Pharrell, we appreciate what you do for music, spreading infectious joy around the globe. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do. And it doesn't have to stop there. Watch Pharrell perform Happy at the Oscars. Click there, you guys. Have a super happy day and spread love to those around you. I'm Misty Kingma. I'm overjoyed to bring you some sunshine this Tuesday, and I'll see you back here on Clevver News really soon.